A wildfire is burning in your area. You could have just minutes to get out. This is video from 2 years ago when the Caldor fire sparked unprecedented evacuations in South Lake Tahoe. Safety experts say you should be prepared year-round, whether it's a severe fire season or not. The Red Cross gave us 5 tips to help your family evacuate quickly and safely. When a wildfire spreads, every minute matters.
Preparation for an emergency like a wildfire is key.
Preparation could keep your family safe. 5 tips from Steve Walsh of the American Red Cross.
Number one, people should be listening to their local news, sign up for emergency alerts in the town they live in.
Number two, pack a go bag.
Essentials that you'll need for the next, say, 48 hours. Medications, cell phone batteries, contact information for your family.
Three, plan your evacuation route and don't rely on the internet.
Sometimes phone lines are down. Sometimes the power is down. So it's good for you to plan, let's say, 2 routes to get out of your house in case one of them is blocked.
Tip number 4, decide who you'll stay with, whether that's family or friends or at a Red Cross shelter. And lastly, trust your gut and get out, even if an order hasn't come down.
Ultimately, we want you to take the initiative, and when you feel that you need to go, it's time to go.
Important tips that in case of a disaster could make all the difference.